Hi, I'm Dr. Sue Gao with Trinity Health Michigan Heart. Here are six things you should know about atrial fibrillation. Atrial fibrillation, or AFib, is a common heart rhythm disorder that causes the heart to beat irregularly. If left untreated, AFib can increase the risk of stroke and heart failure. Symptoms of AFib can vary greatly. Some people may experience no symptoms, while others may have a rapid heartbeat, shortness of breath, or lightheadedness. It's important to remember that AFib symptoms can often be subtle or hard to recognize. Medications such as beta blockers, blood thinners, or antiarrhythmic drugs help manage heart rate, maintain rhythm, and reduce the risk of stroke. Lifestyle is important. Following a heart-healthy diet, maintaining a healthy weight, limiting alcohol intake, and managing sleep apnea can significantly reduce AFib symptoms. Electrical cardioversion is a short procedure using a controlled electrical shock that can reset the heart's rhythm back to normal. Catheter ablation or surgical ablation are minimally invasive procedures that target and eliminate abnormal heart tissue responsible for irregular beats. This helps reduce the burden of atrial fibrillation. Early diagnosis and proper treatment of AFib can improve the quality of your life. Learn more at trinityhealthmi.org/cardio.